here's one of the most important videos that I'll make, and it's about how to use your leverage, okay? So your joints, and I talked about triangle, but your two elbow joints. So as far as leverage, you have your shoulder, and we'll make this simple because there's a lot more joints in your shoulder, there's four. But it's your shoulder, okay, your elbow, your wrist, and then the hidden one, your fingers, which no one ever talks about. And it's how I get so much speed in my swing. And I'm going to show you exactly how that's done, and it's very important. As I show you here, here's how I hold my grip. I press the fingers against the shaft and into my palm. Okay, my index finger sits on the trigger finger, right? But my wrist motion is downward, like shooting a gun down to the ground. And here, hear that whip? Right? I can do it this way. But it's the entire motion of my elbow joint, you know? Everything's moving together and causing this speed. Alright, so it's a kinetic chain. And that's why I'm able to produce the speeds I can, but you can also, it's like a fly casting, a fishing rod, where you can cast right on the button for what your target is, exactly how it's working. And it's extremely fast. Okay, so you don't move a lot, but the kinetic chain does, and boom, you know, I'm really using this joint like this. And these last two fingers, as the shaft is moving against my upper palm, the bottom two fingers are acting to push it up. So they talk about a twirl in a club. Well, that's exactly what I'm doing. I can control it with tremendous speed. You can hear it. Using all your levers that are available, all of them, not just one or two. And if you use your straight arm on your left, well, guess what? You're not using this lever here. You're not using the kinetic chain, so you can flip it with your left hand. So I'm using all of them available and really whipping it. You can hear it. Okay. So, I hope that makes some sense. Go to my Crack the Whip video. Make more sense what I'm doing. I'm spinning this, twirling it like a baton, and really, really getting some serious speed.